Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. Today I'm going to show you all the important privacy and security tips for your iPhone. Since the number of privacy and security settings are more, I'm going to divide this video in two parts. I shall be releasing the second part of the video very soon. So, without any further ado, let's get started. The first privacy setting I'm going to show you today is to hide notification previews on the lock screen. So, launch settings on your iPhone, scroll down and look for notifications and select show previews. Here you have got three different options: always, when unlocked and never. These are the default settings for notification of all apps. Now I'd recommend to select this never as a default option for all your app notifications. You can always go back and change the notification preview settings for individual apps. For example, this WhatsApp. You have to scroll all the way down and select show previews. Now here, you have got those same settings which will override the default settings. So here I'm gonna select when unlocked. Now when your iPhone is locked and if you receive a notification, it won't show you the content of the notification. It will show you only the name of the sender. Now you need to unlock your iPhone to see the content. The next setting I'm going to talk about is the lock screen content. You need to look for Touch ID and passcode in the settings. Input iPhone passcode and scroll down to Allow access when locked. Now here you have got few options. I keep these three options on for the lock screen. Rest all, I keep them off. You can decide as per your preference or you can use the same settings as I've shown here. The next thing I want to tell you is use 6-digit or alphanumeric passcode for the better security. And to do that, you need to select change passcode under the same Touch ID and passcode settings. Input your current passcode and select passcode options. You have different options like custom alphanumeric code, custom numeric code and 6-digit numeric code. It is recommended to use custom alphanumeric code or 6-digit numeric code for better security. Now we are gonna see few security options and restrictions. So, select General under Settings, scroll down and look for Restrictions, input Restrictions passcode and you need to put these two toggles off, Deleting Apps and In-App Purchases. Putting Deleting Apps toggle off will restrict people from deleting apps from your home screen without your permission and you'll never lose any of your important data. Putting in-app purchases toggle off will restrict accidental purchases on your iPhone, especially by your children. Now you need to scroll all the way down and put this screen recording option off. This will restrict the recording of your iPhone screen and prevent the chance of theft of your sensitive data using the screen recording function. Now the next security setting is related to Find My iPhone. So tap on your name in Settings. Select iCloud, scroll down and look for Find My iPhone. Now you should always keep these two toggles on. Find My iPhone will help you to locate your lost iPhone and Send Last Location will send the last location of your iPhone when the battery level goes below 4%. So even if the iPhone battery dies, you'd be able to locate your iPhone if you know its last location. Now the next privacy concern is third-party keyboards. Since third-party keyboards can access all the data you type, I'd recommend to avoid using them, especially when you're dealing with your financial stuff on your iPhone. Another thing you need to take care is allowing full access to third-party keyboards. If you put this toggle on, these third-party keyboard developers can transmit everything you type, including sensitive information such as credit card numbers, your residential address, etc. to their own servers. So it is always better to avoid using third-party keyboards and providing full access to them. And the next thing I'm going to talk about is SIM PIN. So look for phone in settings. Scroll all the way down and select SIM PIN. It is important to set up the SIM PIN because even if your iPhone is lost, no one would be able to use your SIM card unless they have this SIM PIN. So put this toggle on. Input 4-digit code of your choice and tap done. That's all. Your SIM card is locked using the PIN. Please remember this PIN or write it down somewhere. Now, every time you insert the SIM card into the phone, it'll ask for the PIN code. And you can always put this SIM PIN toggle off or change the PIN number using this option. And that's all for today. If this tutorial helped, please write #helped in the comments below so that I know it really helped. And I shall start working on the second part of the video. I'll see you soon in the next one. Stay tuned, keep the notifications on. This is Vikas signing off. Thank you so much for watching.